Hello guys. Okay, so me and Brittany did a little small haul today. Hopefully, I'm not sure if this is our last one or not. We wanted to try to go to Pakatan's before I freeze, so we'll see. We wanted to go to Pakatan's because we had some things we needed to get there before our freeze, but we will see. So look at my gorgeous girl box, guys. It's getting full of stuff. It's got my paper pads and my cards and everything. So I'm pretty excited about that. Ugh. So today we went to, I need to rearrange some things in my room because I have no room for everything, guys. Is that amazing to you? Probably not. But I will get it figured out. Anyways, okay. So let me show you Joann's first. We went there and got just a few things. Our main focus today, guys, was under the water or under the sea things, like because we're in May Nail Designs swap thing and Live to Learn's swap thing. So that was our main focus today. Me and Brittany's been picking up all these corner punches and we have two of them already. But we got this one and we used our coupon for this. I got some more mounting tape. I use this a lot to make my 3D embellishments. I had picked up a few packs of these because I am going to start making journals, and so I need little tiny magnets. So hopefully these ones will work. We will see. So I picked up a few packs of those. And I picked up, trying to get this to where you can see it. They had this in the clearance bin and it was originally $9.99 and I got it for $4.97. Vera Magic, and the only reason I got them is because of the pastel colors for our Easter swap. We're finishing everything up, guys. I'm so excited. So I got these Ektool. And this is a chisel tip glue pen, responsible and permanent. This one's a chisel tip glue pen, and this one is a glue pen two-way. So I thought I would try them, something different. I have lots of projects where I need to get in little spaces, and it's hard for me to get in, so I'm gonna try these. I picked up three packs of these because they're $1.97. That way, because I have a few people that's saying they want some altered Polaroid films or frames. So I picked up three packs of them because I want to make one for somebody. Brittany picked up this distressed ink. We don't have this, it's Barn Door. She got this in the clearance bin for $4. Look how pretty. We also had 20% off of our total order too, so that helped out. I picked up another bone folder because it's just easier to have a bigger one. So I thought this one would be better, so. And I got these. All of the Tim Holtz stuff is always on sale, and these are transparent tiles. I don't know, but they're alphas. I thought they would be neat on like projects, and we love Tim Holtz stuff, so I grabbed those. We got some water tape because we're doing, like I said, under the sea, so you're gonna see a lot of water and sea stuff. There's another one of those magnets. I grabbed quite a few of those because I'm going to need them. They had these Memento markers on sale for $4.97, originally like $10 or $12. And these are juicy purples. So I thought that was neat for $4. And then Brittany, you know how she is with this Tim Holtz stuff. She got these for $4. They're cute. And then she got the letters. And it does 32 alpha stickers, 16 charms, and 16 epoxy stickers. I think it's crazy they don't give you enough of the little charms for the letters. But I guess it is what it is. But yeah. So we got those. Brittany had found this die and she fell in love with it. And I love it because of the ticket. That's awesome. And the gears. But I love this little cage. Super duper cute. I just think it's cute. And there's a cameo right there. So she had got that. She got this embossing folder. And it was $4.99, but it was in the clearance bin. And it's clocks. So the woman gave it to us on sale because it was on the clearance bin. Gotta grab a good deal when you can grab it, guys. And then she found all these Heidi Swap pages in the clearance bin, too. Like, even Heidi Swap's planners were on sale for 40% off. I want to get one for next year. But, yeah. So, she grabbed four of these. And they're just little, but we thought we could use it for shaker pockets. And they're really binder refills, but we're going to use them for shakers. You know. So, then we grabbed some stickers. Oh, let me show you these first. These are in the new stuff that they've been putting out, and I thought they were super duper cute, and it comes with 12 mini envelopes, and they're foiled. Look how pretty those are. Ain't they gorgeous? I grabbed those because I thought those were pretty, and we grabbed some stickers because we are doing for Didi Hernandez, her girls' night in, we are doing, like, our presentation is going to be pretty much, like, popcorn movies, sitting at home, on the couch, you know what I mean, lounging around. So, we grabbed some of these stickers. And I thought they were so cute. We laughed, we cried. Best picture goes to, and then popcorn, and the little tickets, and night at the movies. But we're going to cut the night ad off and probably use just movies. So, yeah. We got those. Thought they were cute. And then we grabbed these waves. Look how stinking cute these are. So, we grabbed these because our presentation is going to be awesome for Live to Learn's Glitter Swap and May Nails. And then Brittany grabbed these ones. And these are 3D. How stinking cute, right? I love those. So we grabbed those. And then we grabbed this one. I love the coral. Love it. I kind of want to do my mix like with coral colors. I think that would be so stinking cute. Let me put this away real quick. So we didn't get a whole lot. But, you know, we got a lot of stuff that was on sale. Like, everything that we got today was either on sale or clearance because we didn't get very much. It was just a little tiny haul, which we need to go to Pakatan's. That's why we just went to Zanesville because I had an appointment today. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. Now, Hobby Lobby's a little bit bigger because we found a bunch of things there that was under the sea, so we spent a little bit more money there. Plus, the lady got a little bit mad at us because we rang up a few items separately, and just so we could use our coupon, but I don't see what the big deal is. It's not hurting her. Like, it's not like there's a big line behind us, you know? So we had her ring up a few items separate, and she kind of acted like she got mad, but oh well, you know, it is what it is. So we got this, and we thought this would be neat to punch out some of these and give to the people in a little bag and stuff. And I also want to send some to Live to Learn and May Nails Brittany got this. We are collecting these, guys. We really want to have all of them. So we got another one, and this one is the starfish one. So yeah, I'm going to do a video later on all of my punches, too. My punch collection. You guys will love that because we got a nice one. Because we got another punch there, and you're going to die when I show you this. This is the extra large Martha Stewart punch. Okay, look. Extra Martha Stewart. And look, originally $22. We got it for $13. Look, guys, it makes bows. Me and Brittany was so excited when we seen this. Like, we didn't want nothing else but this. And there's one other thing. But, yeah, I was super excited. We got that for $13. Now we can make our own bows. I'm super duper excited. So we got a few stamps when we were there because Hobby Lobby was having some good deals. Like, at our Hobby Lobby, every other weekend, they have a lot of stuff on sale. Like, pretty much everything. It goes from 40 to 60% off, but it's only for the weekend. Because we went up there one time and I asked that guy, I said, why is everything on sale? And he goes, every other weekend we do that. Because they're getting so much new stuff, you know. So, stamps were 40% off. And I got this seashell. I thought it'd be cute to stamp out some images. And I got this popcorn one. Because we're doing this for Didi Hernandez. And I am doing carnival for Miss Angie B. In her swap. But look at this one. Isn't that stunning? So I thought I would. It was $11.99 and then with 40% off, so it was damn near $6, but it's worth it. So stinking cute, right? And Brittany, we've been going kind of crazy on the flowers too. Got this paper pad. Look how stinking cute this is. Like, it is adorable. Let me cut this so I can show you guys. Because it is adorable. Because we have something in mind that we are going to do that we are not going to tell anybody. Plus, we are doing an IC and NTC card for her. So I think that'll be cool. With this paper. Well, I only cut one side. Whoops. I hate how they do that. I mean, I know it saves the paper. It really does. That's a good thing that they do it. But this one is called the Atlantic Collection. And these are 4.5 by 6. But we love these because you don't waste a lot of paper. Look how pretty them turtles are. Look at the octopus. This paper is stunning. There's a pineapple. I love this paper. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? I love it. And look at the crabs and stuff. Look at that one. Isn't that pretty? So stinking cute. So we love this. And paper pads were 50% off. So if y'all's Hobby Lobby does that, you better go this weekend because it is. We grabbed 2 more packs of baggies. Okay. These little guys. We got lots, you're going to see lots of, am I trying to tell you? You're going to see lots of flowers because you guys know how we are with flowers. But we got some charms because we want to hang some charms from the side. And they were 40% off. So we got these ones. And you know, even if we don't use them all, we'll have them. But with 40% off, you know, you can't pass it up. And I love, love, love these starfish. And we'll probably share some of them. Whatever we don't use, we'll probably send her some too. So super duper cute. And then look at this coral. I'm going to hang one of these from each one of my presentation. Along with one of these seahorses. Because there's a bag of them. And there's 20 in there. So yeah. And let's see. Okay. We got these were 40% off also. Weren't they cute, guys? And then I love these ones. The mermaids. So like I said, whatever we don't use, we will have for many more swaps to come. And then look at the seashells. Aren't they gorgeous? Love the seashells. Okay, so let me start with flowers. I am loving these flowers, guys. Flowers and babies. I can't help it. She does the same thing, guys. But we got lots of stickers. So you're going to see lots of stickers. Oh, here's a charm that she got for her stepdaughter. She's going to make her a keychain for the box she's making her. Let's put that in her cup. There we go. Okay. So I grabbed another pack of these bows. I don't know why, since I got the stencil now, but it was because they were $3.99 for 50% off the stickers. So yeah, I got them. And then look at these Jolene bows. I thought they were cute. That would be cute for like a shabby chic project. So I grabbed them. Brittany grabbed all of these flowers. She loves these little flowers. We like to decorate with them. Like icy cards. So she got these two colors that we don't have. And she got two packs of this one because we're going to use one for the under the sea one. And I absolutely fell in love with these ones. They are like crocheted flowers. How stinking cute. And then these ones, I love the white. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at these ones. Aren't they cute? I love them. So then I got these little poppy flowers. Daisies. They're little daisies. And I got them in this color. The green. I love that color. And then look at these ones. They're paper flowers. Aren't they adorable? I love those ones. We got some more Prisma pencils. Brittany actually bought all these and she came up and she's like, I got you some new pencils. And we got pastel colors. And they were, God, I can't remember. 40 or 60% off. So, I mean, we're grabbing them while we can, guys, because cheap, cheap, cheap. And like I said, we've been saving money because we are about to go on a freeze. So, yeah. Brittany got these fishy clips. We're probably going to put these on our presentation. So freaking cute. Okay, I think I'm getting down to just the stickers. Because you guys know how we are with stickers. We love stickers. And you can never have enough stickers. Like, even if you don't use them all, you'll have them forever. You know? So, that's why we do it. Okay. I will start showing you. So, these are some borders. Look how stinking cute they are. And all their stickers were 50% off. That's why we got so many. Look at these ones. They're like a 3D. Where obviously you can see what we're going towards. Seashells, starfish, stuff like that. And then look at these little goldfish. So cute. I love them gemstones. And then I got this one for our vintage stuff that we're always making. I thought they were cute, and so I grabbed them. And look at these ones. I love these ones. I fell in love with them. in this one. We got two packs of each, obviously. Look at this little rock down here. It's so cute. And then I love the octopus on this one. So stinking cute. I love the coral too. I'm really digging the coral. I'm not sure why. Look at this one. This is why me and Brittany got this one. All for this one. I think we're going to do her card with that. And I love that coral. Gorgeous. There's my receipt. It's always a mile long. Oh yeah, they only had one pack of this one, so we went ahead and grabbed it. And I forgot I got this because their stamps were 60% off. And it says more candles, bigger cake, chocolate therapy. You light the candle, I'll get the fire extinguisher. It's not going to eat itself, you know. And happy birthday. I love these ones. I make these for like my family, my older friends, you know. I thought it was cute, so I grabbed it. We got lots of stickers and stuff, guys, because they were really cheap. Look at these gemstones. Aren't they pretty? Thought they would go good with the under the sea stuff. So we got these ones. Remember the DDs I was telling you about? So we got this one. It comes with, I guess it's only one sheet. I thought there was two sheets in here. Oh well, there's only one sheet in here. I thought it was cute though. So we got those. But we also got this one for Dee Dee's. And these were $1.99 with 60% off. They rang up to 74 cents. I'm pretty sure it's what it said. I'm not sure. But look, girls' night, best friends. It's a girl thing. Look, it's got a little makeup right here. I love that. I thought this, and girls only, I thought this would be awesome. And it's got two pages in each one. So we'll definitely be able to go hammy on that. And I got this for Miss Angie V's swap. Heard my phone somewhere. And look, I'm doing mine in circus. So look how stinking cute. And this was $2.49 with 60%, so I think I paid $1.25 for it. I was super duper excited because circus stickers are kind of hard to find. And this one rang up 74 cents too. It's keys. There's two pages in there. And this one also. Look how vintage. Two pages. Brittany fell in love with them. And Brittany's in a Paris pocket letter on the Happy Mail group. And she's seen these stickers and fell in love with them. And I gotta agree, I absolutely adore them too. I think they only had one pack of those though, I'm not sure. And I had grabbed two packs of these. And these have two pages in each one too. Aren't those mermaids gorgeous? I thought it'd be cute to put them on maybe the envelope or something. I don't know. And I grabbed two packs of these. And there's also two pages in there. I love the coral again. I love those ones too. So, I mean, for that price, you guys, you can't really pass it up. And then I grabbed this shabby chic one. And it's got two pages. This one and that one. So isn't that cute? And like I said, for 74 cents, I grabbed two. And Brittany also grabbed this die because we fell in love with Miss Lizette's little box that she made. So we used our coupon on this one. And this is what the lady got mad about because we had her use it for this punch, and this next thing I'm going to show you. So we got the little punch box, Lizette. I'm excited. And I can't remember if we have this one or not, but we got this one. And Brittany said if we do have it, we will have one in the giveaway. So we'll see. And it makes a little box. So we had her ring our cute, those three things up separate. And you just swore that she was mad. It was like really, you know, we just spent over $100 and you're going to get mad about that? Like, get real. And then we found this, and the only reason we got this is because we needed ocean-themed paper. And you guys, we like to buy the Mambi kits, the scrap kits, me and my big idea, because it comes with so much. So we got the ocean one. I'm going to show you in the back what's in it. But look how pretty. There's 3D stickers in here and everything. Like, this is what's in it. You get these blings, these 3D stickers. It looks like these might be stencils, not sure. You get these stickers. You get the alphas. And you get this awesome paper right here. And it was originally $9.99 with 50% off. So we got it for $5. Isn't it gorgeous, guys? Like, look at the stuff you can do. It's so pretty. So I think we did pretty good. Yeah, we got all of this stuff from Hobby Lobby. And we got lots of stuff for the ocean themed that we're doing. And like I said, whatever is left over, we'll just put up and save it for the next time. So I thought I would share it with you guys. And until next time, guys, I will see you later. And I hope you enjoyed this haul. Bye-bye.